I noticed that shit in the J. Cole reaction.
Bro, so last reaction, we both had white shirts.
I noticed it in the J. Cole reaction when we were doing it. I was like, oh, fuck.
They gonna think we planned this shit, bro.
Again. And it's gonna be like, you're gonna see like 3-4 reactions back to back where this nigga's wearing
the same stuff.
Man.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you feel the vibe. Better press like and subscribe. Steady on the grind. Million plus, we on the rise. YBC, we in this thing to entertain your every need. So shadows to friends and family. And Rosinger, yeah, we be killing it.
Yo!
Failure.
YKWTFGO, man. You got Jay. You got A Rose. We back to react. Today we're gonna react to some Polo G. Let's be honest real quick. Can we be honest?
What's up?
I ain't never heard a Polo G song before.
Really?
Not that I know of.
I believe there was one I've heard.
I've heard the name. I've heard his name before. But he came out with this video named 21.
Okay.
And you know it was directed by Cole Bennett.
Okay.
So anytime Cole Bennett get on a video, it's usually a dope video.
Okay.
So, before we get into it, y'all press, every time I do this, I be saying subscribe. Y'all press subscribe, man. Y'all also press like.
What?
Yeah, right. You noticed in the last video, us. Y'all press subscribe, y'all press like, y'all comment down below. Y'all distribute this on me.
Get this.
Bruh.
Been playing too much basketball. Get this.
Right. Playgrounds 2K is legit, man. Y'all want to see a gaming video? Y'all go subscribe to the main channel. Link is in the description. Lyrical Lemonade.
Maybe you have some dope ass sets.
Oh. Wait.
Oh man.
Hold on.
Yeah, you can't be having the Wi-Fi fuck up with some dope shit going on.
Right. Niggas are taking shots and shit.
Right. Looking like the goddamn Matrix bullets and
right.
Shit.
Right. These colors looking like some lemonade. I'm thirsty. Right.
Hell yeah. Let's take a sip.
Right. So he just shooting and then he just gonna walk through that shit.
Are you serious?
Right. Okay. I'm fucking with this Matrix kind of theme.
Oh yeah, I do too.
Okay, that's dope.
You can tell he got Cole Bennett done got some new effects or something.
Yeah. He got some new overlays, some new effects in his repertoire. Okay. This nigga just turned 21?
Young as hell.
Wow. I remember when I was 21. The song beat too though.
Yeah.
It's got a cool little vibe to it. What the hell? Okay.
Yeah, he looking like the Red Skull and shit.
Right, for real. Yeah, these effects are some serious.
Oh yeah.
It is. But they have him walking through just a set of going through different scenarios and shit. Okay, so. Okay, I'm gonna be honest, it's hard for me to listen to the lyrics.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, I'm vibing to the song though.
Yeah.
You know, I like the beat.
Yeah.
You know, my thing is a car test.
Yeah.
Would this pass in the car? It probably would.
Most likely.
Exactly.
110%. His hair wouldn't pass a hair test.
It's a little different.
Yeah, when I saw that space in the side, I was like, oh shit, like.
I'm like, so was it a mohawk? And then it's just Brandon in the middle.
That shit came out of nowhere.
Hey man, Polo.
I thought I was going bald.
Yeah, Polo. Hey, Polo. But no. So yeah, like I said, the song is a great little vibe, but I ain't gonna remember none of these lyrics.
Oh, nah.
He just said something about switching his watch when he switches move. That's dope.
Yeah.
That's some flex shit.
Definitely.
I like that. But I hope y'all like it too. So y'all leave comments down below how y'all feel about it. Let's keep going.
Red tape for them sliding their day. Watch a hollow spinning out the Glock. I've been serving fiends.
Hollow spinning out the Glock.
With the game, nigga, we was taught to get it off the block. It's 100 bands in the safe. Now I got expensive tapes. Michael Mary James, fill them up with nothing.
Yeah.
I've been on my grind every day. Don't even take a break. So I ain't stopping till we chillin' at the top.
This nigga cannot shoot.
He can't shoot work shit, bro.
How the fuck is he?
He's the shooter. He's apparently sent to assassinate this man.
He's doing a terrible job at that.
Oh, it was himself.
What? This just went all the way left.
This
went so fucking left.
Wait. He had horns.
This shit was a whole cool ass, it was a whole Matrix ass video turned into some super dark devil demon shit at the like what?
Like what? I don't it took a sudden twist.
So dark.
It took a sudden twist. Well then. Okay. Just come on to this.
I'ma give it a see, okay, let me say this. Mm-hmm. I don't know how deep he is.
Okay.
Because we could barely hear the words, right?
That's true.
Because he could say, this could be on some, I'm going to give this man the benefit of the doubt. This could be on a deeper level as far as saying there's a duality in life, right?
Okay.
You have your yin, you have your yang. You have your good side, you have your bad side. You have to be able to live cohesively with both.
Mm-hmm.
At the same time, you know the devil's always trying to get you to do stuff that you don't want to do.
Right.
You know, you always got the devil on your back trying to take you down.
Okay, got you.
Same. So, and just like you have to realize that we're all Jesus.
Uh-huh.
We're all God.
Uh-huh.
We all must be the devil too.
We all, the yin and the yang.
Yin, yang. We have to accept our good with our bad. We have to accept that.
Because it was gambling, it was drugs, it was jail, it was all that shit.
Yeah.
You know, so, wow. Okay.
That's what I'm saying. I don't know. And one thing I have realized with Cole Bennett, he's the one doing the treatments.
Right. Yeah, he's coming up with everything.
He's coming up with the whole guy.
The artist is just walking through the mud.
Right, they just... All right, where do I walk from where? Yeah.
Right.
That's all they coming up to do it.
Yeah.
So, he's the one doing everything, so...
Yeah.
I don't know. Cole Bennett, definitely creative.
extremely creative.
Polo G, dope-ass song. I'm going to give this an 8.
8, okay. I'm going to also give it about an 8 as well. I'm going to just give it an 8. Song is about Pass the Car Test. Videos creative. Anything Cole Bennett does is always going to look great.
Yeah.
It's always going to have a dope visual. So, you know, I love that. But y'all leave comments below. How y'all feel about the song? How y'all feel about the video? What y'all rated all that, man? Is there anything else before we get about to say? We getting back into the swing of things. We uploading, feel me? Y'all stay tuned. Y'all press subscribe. More than a million on the way. Main channel down below. Press subscribe. All right?
Start that bitch over.
All right.